Ready? Are you
okay?
Are you hungry?
Are we going to Thunder Down Under?
No, we're not. You need to get out there. You need to meet guys. Like, you need to start dating. I am dating. I'm dating. But you keep meeting guys that are mobs. You keep meeting guys that are gonna hurt you. Like someone did in the past.
I am not even gonna go there right now with
you. Well, you need to go there.
No, I'm not going there. I am definitely not afraid of heartache because I understand that that comes with love. And I love love. I genuinely love love. I was love. So by the way, like when I'm ready to love again, then I will do that on my own. Thank you very much. And no offense, you're single too. So you should deal with your own dating advice. I haven't seen you dating or trying to get out there.
I'm your friend and I'm gonna tell you like it is. I love Rosa to death, and I know she's a great friend. However, it's kind of not her business. She's trying to play like Dr. Fix-It, and she's not even qualified for the job.
You're not overweight. He has a girlfriend.
Why do you have to keep talking about that girlfriend?
Because I'm telling you, I know you, and I know you're not over the situation.
Okay, you told me like 50 times.
Listen to me, I'm trying to help you.
No, don't touch me, girl.
You're putting your nose in, like, business that it doesn't belong. He's never gonna be with you, and you're gonna have to face him at work, so what are you gonna do then?